You will regret opposing me.
Me with zero Darius skins. Crying, shitting, throwing up.
Piss.
In Flex Queue, it doesn't end on people's names. It's interesting. Flex Queue. I have 4 bronzes in my cave. Am I gonna fucking decimate my first Flex Queue game? Oh no. Oh no. I think they could see that I'm Diamond 4 solo queue. Okay, they can't. Oh god, to them I'm just unranked. This will be funny. Now, it could be that this queue is troll and they're not actually low elo. Who left? Oh, Crush AFK. I will not mute all. Let's fucking go! He asked a sports ball question. Who is this? What up, Wimmy? Well, the mic's different than the one I'm used to, right? And I don't have Discord up, right? Should I go kill her at her blue? I think top might be a good kill after I, what's it called? Really? Oh my god, it doesn't. Does it really do none? Oh my god, it never has. Knitting's cool. This guy literally clears better than Kha'Zix, what the fuck? Damn, I thought I'd be able to get my, Woman, you're just doing your job, bro. How you feel about it is like unrelated because you're like an Israeli citizen, so you have to do the military stuff, right? I'm defending you is what I'm saying, bro. Regardless of how you feel about it, you're doing your duty.
damn, unlucky. I didn't touch him. I definitely wanted to solo riff, but they came and checked. Awkward. Wait, so she gets riff, my whole bot side's gone? The hell? Doesn't make sense. Man, why is he so fast? I do. That was annoying. And I slowed him with my smite. Not, he doesn't have his R, but yeah, maybe over a wall or something. Yeah, these guys are like bronze and silver or something. I am also 100% win rate. Or, I'm sorry, 100% KP. Which is never good. Oh, what went? Oh. Bro's a yapper for sure. Let me spend this gold. Alright, they're pretty much full AD. We'll do this. I'll grab that too. Just movement speed on movement speed, yeah. Well, you know, the Stride Breaker or Trinity Force is pretty much like all the damage you need, yeah. Bard's really good at escaping. My R is still up. I'm gonna not risk giving her a reset. I'll just do this camp and head down a dragon. Yeah, shit's OP. They made his bleed and his Q heal work on jungle monsters, so he became pretty good. I'll just keep building this, because that's all these build out of, yeah. Oh, hole breaker. Would that be funny? I just start lighting. I think it's actually the play, because this is like really low elo. Yeah, the new guy top lane, yeah. I wish Nautilus went in. We gotta kill all these little fuckers. Sorry. If I hit my Q, maybe. Are we fighting? Are they just ending the game? Let's kill them, guys. Okay. Why did he full combo a Tryndamere? Like, bro picked the one champion who can't die, and he's like, I'm full comboing him. Oh, he can speed me up. Alright, they went downward. I'll go after Ahri then. Bro, she's opening the gates. There she is. Oh, she took the thing. Darn. I'm thinking actually Death's Dance, and then I'll build gargoyles. Yeah, I'm a 100% kill participation. I was 13-1-2 and I lost. Just means we're really low elo. Good job to Yasuo. When I eat, he ard. There you go, level 7 token. I'm Iron 1, but guys, let's fucking Mew. No, this is a ranked flex. D4 solo queue is Iron 1 flex queue. Well, I did my best. I didn't get a single honor. Are you kidding? 1-8 Hui, 2-9 Yasuo, 0-13 bot lane. You guys didn't want to honor me.